Hey everybody, we're back with more DKC3. Next up is Springin Spiders on the Super Nintendo and Barrel Shield Bust Up on the GBA. I explained this in the first video of World 2, but they switched these two levels around in the GBA version for some reason. I don't know why. Alright, let's start with this. Okay, I recorded the video for Springin Spiders on the GBA and or Barrel Shield Bust Up on Super Nintendo and this one on GBA. Yeah, I had it right the first time. Anyway, that was last week, so I might forget some of the stuff I've already done. So if that appears to be the case, sorry in advance. Okay. It's much more vibrant on the Super Nintendo version. There we go. Okay, I keep forgetting that... Oh, wow, that fell all the way down here. I keep forgetting that the Super Nintendo version saves how many bear coins you have. So that actually is going to help out when I have to buy that one that requires 50. If it comes down to it, I'll probably go through like a level where you can get a bunch of those or do some mini games so I can farm up for whatever that item is. Okay. Alright, I got the Squawks Barrel. I'm going to grab all these bananas and I think there's a bonus level around here somewhere. Wait, I think there's something up here. Yeah. So it's... I think that was three already that I've grabbed in this level alone. This might not be a bad choice to get some of those. Okay, how am I supposed to hit him? Maybe from here? It's kind of annoying because you shoot in the doorway and the coconut or whatever he spits out just bounces off. Okay, but this works. Alright, grab 15 bananas. Oh! Yeah, this... I remember this one now. I didn't even have a chance. I just ran right into him. Okay. To try this again, I definitely don't want to go up, because that will get rid of Squawks, and I need him. I'm trying to be careful as I go down, because you're not really... It's not really... The level layout's not meant to go, like, backwards, so... Yeah, that, and I already lost one of the Kongs, so... Next hit, and... You know, actually, I don't even think I hit the continue barrel yet. If I did, I didn't notice. I wonder if I got there yet. Okay, this time I definitely need to watch out for the buzzes. I'll let that disappear. I don't like the ones that are under him. Because you have to be like super careful. Yeah, oh, I forgot. Later on in this game, you'll actually come across a purple parrot, and the name escapes me right now. But Quawks. Like, he actually wasn't named until, like, not very recently, but in a... It's kind of an obscure Wii game. I'm not gonna make it. I ran out of time. But, it was called Donkey Kong Barrel Blast. It was like a racing game for the Wii. The purple parrot was actually in the game. He was actually named for the first time in that one. We'll see him... I can't remember what world he's in. But he's different than Squawks in that he can't spit out the eggs or coconuts or whatever. But instead he can pick up barrels and he can drop them on enemies. See, I keep missing some of these and that's messing me up. I just really don't like when they spawn down here, when I'm not ready. Here we go. Doing a lot better this time. They're spawning in better places, too. Actually, Donkey Kong Country 2 had a different squawks too. It was like a bluish one. That one could only like he couldn't even attack or fly. He just floated down. And in some cases, in that level, that beehive level, it was easier just to use Dixie Kong to float down. Okay. All right, have Kitty Kong left. That's what I should have done. Tried to attack these guys, but I don't think I could have made it with the spit. Yeah, they just would have been like not affected because the doorway would have prevented me from hitting them. So annoying. Man, I can't get up here. I'm trying to avoid getting hit by that. There we go. Here's the continue barrel. Okay, now it's not so bad. I was wondering when I'd come across that. I thought I missed it somehow. Oh. Actually, I think I got hit by that buzz in the GBA version. I remember that being there. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna check out. Okay, there's nothing there. I thought there'd be something there, like a bonus level. Or extra lives. Okay, I think the bonus level is where that TNT barrel is. And this guy right here, there we go. He's just there to be annoying. There we go. Actually, there's like a bird up here, right? Oh, not yet. Yeah, I'm drawing a blank here on where that last bonus level is. Unless the one here is the one at the end where you have to use Dixie Kong. I really should have recorded this level last time. Because last time, that's my last recording session I recorded. Whoa. I started World 2. So now I'm a little lost. Oops. Great. At least, I think barrel shield bust up is a little less annoying. What was it? Okay. So the second bonus barrel is just right there. I thought it was a little bit more hidden than that. I think I got this. Oh, never mind. Ah, man. If only I had Kitty Kong here. Alright, I'm gonna have to try that again. That seems kind of difficult if you miss one. I was just right here. Yeah, that's not too bad. Alright. I'm actually glad these spiders don't really hurt you either. That'd be pretty annoying. Oh, I always miss that one. I could try dropping down. Yeah, that worked. You know, I probably should have tried that last time. I think I could have gotten that. There's some quick thinking at the end there. Alright. There's the goal. No enemies around? Nope. I thought there'd be something hidden here. Alright. We're done with that one. I think I noticed on the map screen I beat most of these levels of Dixie. Yep, every single one so far. And oh, I missed coin. Oh shoot. Alright, I'm gonna go back for that. this is where a coin is. I remember this being kind of annoying. Let's see. Oh, that's right. You have to take this around. Yeah, this one was kind of challenging in the GBA one. I messed this up actually a bunch of times. And it looks like the area right here is a little bit wider. There we go. So there's more room to do that. Alright, so we have the DK coin. Let's get out of here. Yep, there we go. Okay. So all the bonus levels and then the DK coin all taken care of in that level. Alright, what's next? Bobbing Barrel Brawl. Okay. Before we move on to the GBA version, let's head to Brash's Cabin. Now this Brothers Bear, he's not very nice. Okay, but if you beat his time in Riverside Race to the minute and 15, he actually gets really angry, as you're going to see in a moment here. And his rage actually causes that log to fall down, and you can go, well, eventually you can go down, and there's a cave over there, but that's, you can't go there until you beat this level. But let's head to the GBA version and take care of Barrel Shield Bust Up. Alrighty, let's go. Okay, again, since I recorded the Super Nintendo version of this level a bit ago, I'm gonna have to try to remember what to do here. Okay, I noticed the monkeys don't make any noise anymore whatsoever. So, see, the thing about that was it was kind of annoying in the Super Nintendo, but at the same time, it let you know that they were coming up, so, and now you just kind of have to look out for them. Well, there is that tossing noise. I guess that helps too. Here we go. Okay. That part is always kind of nerve-wracking. Alright. On the lookout for the bonus levels and coin as well. Yeah, if you notice, I have a lot more... Ooh. A lot more bear coins than I did earlier. That's because in Springin' Spiders on SNES, I had to do a bunch of attempts at finding where coin was. Oops, shoot. So, anyway, I got a bunch of coins that way. So I actually have, I think it was close to 30 in that version. Okay, I'm gonna free Kitty and then go back for that bonus level. It seemed like... Yeah, when you climb down, it seems kind of slow in this version. Oh, I thought I rolled on him. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that didn't go very well. That's great. Okay, well, at least I hit the continue barrel. That's definitely going to help out. But I do need to go back for that bonus level. And some of these levels are just not made for going backwards, so it's kind of annoying having to do that. Shoot. Alright, you know, I just realized there's that one where you have to collect the green bananas. That's going to be, like, so annoying. I think I got this one right here. There we go. That's number 18. Yeah, I'm really not looking forward to that one. Okay, that. Oh, that barrel respawn. Nice. Okay, this is where the monkeys start getting kind of annoying because the barrel shields start moving up and down and stuff. This music is so catchy. Something up there? Oh no. Nothing. Okay, so far so good. I just need to go past this part. Awesome. Okay. Alright, there's something over there. I think it's either the bonus level or that's where coin is. But how do I get down there? I hope I didn't miss anything. Although it feels like I did, yeah. Great. Alright, I'll go back to that, because I'm just going to get hit if I go backwards. Ooh, whoa. I got hit anyway, that's awesome. Alright, there's something over here. Okay, oh, this is the spot for the... Oh, next bonus level. Yeah, okay, I definitely missed where coin was. Shoot. So, he looted me in both levels this time. There we go. Alright, so, in case you didn't see the Super Nintendo version of this level, they purposely put a barrel there just in case you don't have Dixie Kong. Okay, where's this banana? They're not making noise when they show up, it's kind of annoying. What's up there? Oh, see, I hesitated, so yeah, he hit me right in the face. Yeah, I just totally missed where coin was. I guess I wasn't thinking. Alright, well, let's try that one again. I should definitely get it this time now that I know that they're not making noise. Take care of him just in case he's a problem. There we go. Alright, I knew this one would be a problem, though. There we go. See, I don't like moving down the ropes. It's pretty slow. And there is a pretty distinct pattern here, so if you can nail it, then you're good to go. Where's the last one? Okay. I grabbed all of them, but I ran out of time. Alright, hopefully I should get it this time. If I don't, then I'm gonna be really annoyed. Okay, I'll try this one again. I failed this one a few times already, and it's actually really annoying. They changed this one up because the bananas actually don't make noises when they appear. So you kind of have to look around, but you also have to be aware of where the acorns are flying around. And they actually spawn all the way at the bottom, too. I don't remember them doing that in the Super Nintendo version, but it's definitely a pain. Oh, there we go. Thankfully, the last banana spawned at the very bottom, so I ended up getting that. I had 1 second left. Okay, well, since I missed coin, I'm gonna have to come back here, but for now, let's go to the end goal. Alrighty, coin should be right around here. Yep. I totally missed that. This is like right after the N. After you grab the N. There you go. And that's it. Let's get out of here. Okay, so we're done with Springin Spiders and Barrel Shield bust up in their respective versions. Let's go to Brash's Stadium. Huh. Now you actually don't see him throw his tantrum. Okay, all you see is just that driftwood. That's kind of disappointing. Alrighty. Let's go this way. Okay, so in the next video, we're going to head to Bobbing Barrel Brawl in both versions. We're done with the swaps, at least until I think the next world is another one. Alright, everybody. Thanks for watching. See you next time.